Hey, what up everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are starting Spider-Man Miles Morales. I got done with Spider-Man 1, now we're working on Miles Morales, and then once I'm done with that, I will work on Spider-Man 2. So, without further ado, let's get started, shall we? And let's select the difficulty. Spectacular. Like the last one, spectacular. I think I'm good. Performance, ability. I'll say auto. Just in case. We'll see how it looks. Oh, we're starting right here. Okay. Like a campaign HQ, can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll pencil this. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. Thumbs up. She's running for made something in the city.
That is so cool.
Hey,
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Convoy.
For who? It's either groceries or whoever you're gonna go fight. Oh, okay. Rocks on. Okay, very interesting. Haven't seen them since, I think Cloak and Dagger.
Let's go!
Hey, Pete. Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure.
Come on.
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
There you go.
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
Don't say.
See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Not easy, kid.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Here we go.
Peace.
Not the smoothest, but we got there.
Here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Mm-hmm. How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix, let's do it.
En route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This so is the raft, okay.
A big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guests.
So I wonder, yeah. Wonder who's in the big box.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no. Jeez. Come on, kid.
It's secure.
Miles, fuck.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Oh.
Going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Uh-oh. Who's there? Dead.
Before that happens...
It's Big Boy. All right.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Those power negation cuffs did not do shit. Crap.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it. Oop. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Oh, shoot.
Oh. Your curves!
Oh, do I not get to do a combo? Well, it's not looking too good. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
I am not used to having so little web shooters.
Christmas in New York! Love this town!
Never see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I use.
Favorite holiday music! Something post-1965! Go! Love that one! Mine! Wow!
Got my skills, bitch!
I got the keys. Let's move.
Uh-oh, where do you think you're going?
Gotta get out of here! Hey, Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free!
Shit!
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Come on, ride that cowboy! Oh, no, get out of there! Yeah, I gotta do threat assessment. Rhino's the bigger threat right now. It's regular goons.
That's not good.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays. Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Come on.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop it.
Ooh,
as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get there, bro.
I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
You take it away, cowpoke.
Ooh, shit.
Whoa, whoa, wait. That's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help?
Ah!
Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ah. Coming in hot!
Ah. Got you!
Nope.
And you're safe! You too!
Like a rhino in a china shop.
By fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
It excites me!
You left! Nice! Gotcha! Thank you! You're welcome! Spider-Man! Don't scare babies!
What? Oh, hit the wrong button. Whoopsie, my bad.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel!
Thank you!
I intend to enjoy this one!
Rhino Rodeo!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace.
Yeah,
too easy.
More.
Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Yeet. Oh, I forgot to activate subtitles, too. No, I didn't, actually.
We gotta stop him!
On our way!
Whoop.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, shit!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
You got a dip! Oh, they didn't dip. Ooh!
Pete, are you okay? No.
God. Damn.
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. My
oh, I wonder how they got here.
Need a minute.
Oh, shit.
RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you got, Alexei.
Ooh, shit.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Hand him up.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch! Ah! One sec, actually. I'm gonna adjust the volume a little bit more, so... Is that 6? Let's put it to, like... Or is that 8? Let's put it to 7. So I wanted my voice to be a little bit more primary, but I don't want to be too primary in the audio.
Fuck!
Yeah, I've been waiting to do the finisher.
Come on, neighbor!
Out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Oh. So does the combo not now consume the... Huh, okay.
They're all over that bridge!
Fire it!
Ooh, shit, alright.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Bitch! Out of here! I gotta help my bro! Where's he? Where's he?
Spider-Man, you good?
I'm gonna have a cross Spider-Verse moment where Pete dies. I hope the fuck not. Well, no, he's in Spider-Man too, so.
Pete!
He's getting his ass handed to him. I know that much.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, wake up, man. Wake up, man!
Take a rest now, bro. I got this.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Let's go, bro.
Bro, back the hell.
Ooh. The electrical powers. Okay. That? Like in Cross Spider-Verse. Venom punch. Okay, so L. Ew. Get the fuck down, bro.
I am excited to see you try.
Oh, shit. Yo. Oh, shit. Oh shit, I missed.
Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more
fun. Alright. Come on, let's see what you got.
You know, man, taking you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose.
Bitch!
I hate Jason,
you hate Goose? Okay. Put your ass down, boy! Okay, you good, Pete?
You alive?
rocks on them. What happened to Cable? Sable. They look a lot scarier.
Guys? Wow, just... Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, dirty calls. Huh. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Oh, looks like those guys are equipped with exosuits.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Interesting. So they got... I wonder if they have pulse energy weapons and exosuits.
Bioelectricity.
Why the don't they have this for, like, the SWAT honest. Teams and shit for the city?
Hey, look.
They have to deal with, like, supervillains on daily. The
think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No.
I did forget to turn on
overseas
subtitles.
For the Bugle and
I'll
trusted me as her photographer.
Later.
Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present.
Oh, it's a suit?
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
This is not a real thing at all. He just made the shit up.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Yeah.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Ooh, why did I get chills a little bit there?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
It's on you, bud. Shining on my brother. Alone, put those on the game. They call the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. We still need groceries, man. Alright. Ooh. Different than last time. It's a Venom Smash. Gotcha. I got a Venom move list. Missions, characters, people I know. Aw.
Dead.
Alright. I like the new UI.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Step over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Oh, your grocery! Don't get his ass kicked by my mom. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. Oh, okay.
I'll never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Okay.
Dude, put it on. Mm-hmm. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
That's probably not as uncommon as
how's it looking?
Oh, whoa. Okay. A little loose, but...
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Do I, though? You know, let's play through the story. Let's just go through it.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me,
JJJ. J. Jonah Jameson.
Triple J-Dog.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Just provide entertainment.
My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, link internet videos, autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Spider-Man.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Of course.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Come on. There we go. All right. The spider signal. Oh, challenge. Okay.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
So he sort of got the idea from Taskmaster. Okay.
Oh, I am so down.
Though a lot safer.
Air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Oh, yeah.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Oh, okay. Come on. I know we can do this.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Oh.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Ooh, probably.
Tactical analysis.
I'm doing it right, aren't I? Yeah.
Another key spider.
Here we go.
Disarming.
Yeah, just hold Y.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's go.
Nice. Must be like a hard light too if I can react to it. Da-da. Yink.
Invoking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Tactical analysis.
Something for
you. Boom.
Surprise round. Think fast.
Okay.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Ooh, shit.
Oh, it overcharged. Okay.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh.
Crap. Spider-Man, take him out. Then grab the gear.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make a bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
There we go. Oh shit.
Guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Specificity is the heart of every great question. For example, instead of a ugly, right? Oh, wait, that's your face.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be.
Bitch,
try and get up.
Hey, he's
got here. Trash.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Oh, it's gonna give me a tech sim or some or
Colonel
tutorial, probably.
Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice, that did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Hmm.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
There it is. Awesome. All right. Going to Matt, okay. Did I do this one then? Can I?
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure some.
Sorry to interrupt you, buddy boy. Where's my gadget? There's my gadgets. So I get challenge skills for completing challenges. Gotcha. Jump. Increase the rate of bio. Let's do that. Got
breaking in. Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Not gonna be able to do it right now? Okay.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power?
Oh, you know, maybe I can.
Because it stings?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Okay. Let's hit it.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him. Poetry in motion.
Oh, that felt good.
Ooh.
Stuff
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo it.
Did you learn move?
I'll try it again. Or run it again.
So one time, I whipped this old satellite dish off in a bad space, but I missed. The satellite dish is everything. Man, it tailed, like all the way to Queens.
He's gotta tell me where that building is. I wanna see if I can fling a dish to Queen.
Tomorrow. All right.
Hey, friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
Hey,
the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving on. Today I'm doing a quick task before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering Fandias. First one, where are you from, Panica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was six. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
That's all the content creators.
I'm just kidding. The link's on my phone. Okay, question three, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist or lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always...
Oh, sorry, Danicist. Why am I over here? Okay. Is that, like, supposed to be an energy source?
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
You know, that sounds like Troy Baker.
This reactor
I think that's Troy.
Enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
I don't know, reactors usually don't have a good track history sometimes.
Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Oh, made the stealth mission.
Huh. He did a search for new form.
Oh, hello. What's that's like nanotech. Well, shit. Yeah,
man,
wow.
This guy would just not quit.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch!
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Stay away from me, Sakura! We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup!
That's what you think, bitch. Oh, shoot.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
Bitch! Yeet.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
You can't stop us!
We'll leave you! Spider-Man!
Yeah. I got a shot!
Bitch!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't...
You won't get all of us!
All right.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know
where
they're gonna
go next. I fucked up this office. Oh.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
Ooh, we need to go.
Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Yeah, you need to get home, dude. La madre gonna fuck you up.
Get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
No. Grab it. There we go.
Cold to change out here.
I wouldn't risk it, dude.
You're doing it without your mask? My God, Jesus.
Oof.
looking good.
Of course, Adidas. Gotta have that ad placement.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Oh, that's a friend of his. Okay.
Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Oh, I guess I'll check out my room later.
This guava sauce is great. What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really?
Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Of course.
Nadja, 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. No records.
Wonder why they moved back to Harlem.
Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
Guava.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela.
Well, what's that?
Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. Prowler. Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Damn, he looks badass.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Dad's favorite album.
He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Let's check out. Let's go through all of our options.
Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Maybe this one, because the other two sort of have memories of. Let's go with the middle one.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
If only you knew. You could, my guy?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah,
bleach?
For sure. Why?
No reason.
No, he's gonna fuck up that rug.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? At the show?
No.
Oh, okay, there we go.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Where are
your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in...
Finn?
Oh!
Hey! Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, yeah, you guys
this
won the middle school science
fair with,
account, right?
Like Spider-Man shit.
You made a, energy
converter.
Jinx!
Oh. The The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So,
I don't think that's
Christmas
it.
Christmas by candlelight?
I'm suspicious of that Roxxon energy source. Can I use my power?
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Can you see any other buildings out
there? People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
I hope so too, because they will freak the fuck out.
Look out the window. Don't look out the window.
You think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
If it's Venom symbiote power, yeah.
It worked! Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, he's taking a photo.
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for
fucking
Miles?
Fucking drop!
No,
oh, not drop. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Very nice start. Yeah. She doesn't like the Roxxon building for some reason.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
Oh.
That reminds me.
Okay.
Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break.
Now, is this friendship or is this him trying to, you know, make some moves.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Mm-hmm. Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
Nope.
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and...
He is totally not listening.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
To be fair, you got ass-kicked multiple times yesterday. It did like 3 missions worth of shit.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Oh, nice.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Why? I went to my mouse and keyboard. Swipe left. Nope.
Welcome
here we
to
go.
Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice. UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. It's gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Actually, before we get there, let's subtitles on, yes. Then let's change suits. I'm not hating on Peter's starter design, but. Oh, and mods, do we have it equipped? We have accessibility to put them on there, but a visor mods. Okay, so I need some more stuff.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help?
It looks a lot
I'm
better.
Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry. I got this.
Hey, Avenger Tower.
Whew. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young monster. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing.
Hey.
I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Good luck with the sensors.
Ah, shit. God damn it. Alright, let's... Go, motherfucker! Jesus. I'm hitting both things. Oh, okay. So you don't let go of it, just click the other one while you're in there.
There's the sensors.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal.
So we're gonna get our... I guess it's gonna be a hot minute before we do our mini games.
Gotta get inside that shack.
Oh, hello.
Hey! Hey yourself!
Signal relays are being jammed by something.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online.
Here we go.
What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Oh, gadget points?
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Looks like a grappling hook.
Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Oh, underground caches. Okay. Nice.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Damn. Gotcha. So I need... Is that the only points, though? So there's activity points, and then there's tech points, or gadget points. So I guess those are our only two. I do like that they... I don't want to speak too soon, because it might show us in later tutorials, because, you know, these tutorials take longer than our current time. It may give us more stuff to do. So I'm going to hold off my piece until we are past all the tutorial stuff, as far as I am aware. Oh shit.
Perfect time to try out those new hollow drones.
Gadget menu. That.
This yours?
Bitch!
Hey, underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
Nope. So, bitch. Yeah, I want more. I want more.
Got hands? Catch.
Hey, watch
it. Later, bitch. What's that, bitch? Yeah! Get the fuck out of here.
Got something for ya.
Right back at ya. I'm so not used to having like 25 web shots.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Oh.
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes.
I might get
taking
over
his
there.
Job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Then,
sorry to cause some public property damage, but...
Yeah, I should go. We'll fight underground. Bye. This could be useful.
Hey, tech part.
Whoa.
I wonder if they just got rid of the random crime they sense all over the place. We'll get 10 activity points for getting this mission done.
Wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Gotta split those guys up.
Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick.
It's not take time, man.
What was that noise?
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Is that really safe? Because, like,
look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice.
I can tag him now. Okay. Was that a thing in the last game and I was just a dumbass? Sometimes I, like, when I was playing Jedi Survivor, I didn't realize there was even, like, a way to send force energy out. I always did everything melee. I was just a basic bitch that entire fucking game run on Jedi Survivor.
What is going on with this thing?
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Good point.
Hold up. I heard something.
Come on.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Oh, well.
Here!
Bish. All right.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks.
How do I do that? Here it is.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Oh, that shit's fucked up.
Man, leave her at the controls.
I have to go do it manually.
Then I have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Oh, don't do that.
That works. Almost there.
And where am I pulling that down?
I need to get in front of it.
Ah, you bitch. Alright. God.
Come on, Miles. Stick the gears.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Nuform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Nuform from reaching the city, or... what?
Come on.
Yes. Okay, one more. Gotta move another train, just like the first. This train's gonna block that one.
What? Well, I mean, how do I send
that
out?
That one perpendicular to the tracks would be good.
That connector? Wait, what are the tracks? Okay.
Should pull that one on the ground. Get it on the turntable.
Find a way to line three trains in front of the access tunnel. Okay.
I should reach out to him. As Miles, Dad never talked about what happened between them. That's right.
There we go.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks.
Now they need power. Yeah.
They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably.
How?
My webs are conductive.
Okay.
My trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Sorry.
All
right. Are you on a mission?
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
I'm glad he got to take a break, though.
Dude! Fixing the subways made the app blow up! You have so many requests! Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now.
Of course.
Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Okay, come on, you can do it.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up.
Oh, yep, you do.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here.
Oh,
put
shit.
Bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight. And don't go outside.
Hey,
Oh shit.
Stop this quick.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch! Ooh, ow! Ah, it just caught me. What? Fucking bullshit, dude. Bitch.
I'm running out of time.
Okay.
Across the intersection. Another one.
Why? Fuck off. Yeah, spooky bitch. No. We're not gonna do that. How much like handwork this one took. Hey!
You grounded a number on my suit. You could do a patch job.
Yeah, I need to upgrade. Increases damage, untouchable. Let's do that one for now. Then optic triangulation, I have that one. please, for the love of God. All right.
Okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Hey.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching
How?
The moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad.
Hmm.
You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
For now.
Yeah. A
lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Nice. All right.
He said the app's blowing up. City.
All right. I really like it, to be honest. I mean, we'll see if there's more token points to use. Right. If it's just the activity and the tech points for upgrades, I sort of like that compared to like the 4-ish points to 5-ish points you had to have for each thing and the other Spider-Man. But yeah, I awesome gameplay so far, per usual, you know, with the Marvel and PlayStation. Appreciate anybody who is watching. I appreciate all the support and love. If you would be ever so kind to either like or subscribe to be the Warlock patron, that'd be awesome. This is our Warlock signing off. I'll see you in the next one. Later.